And now what I'd like to show you is another example of a collaborative piece of software and hardware mix. Just like the Boomless Chameleon I just showed you, here we have a multi-touch wall. This is a touch-sensitive display that's very high resolution and very collaborative, very good for a design review meeting, for example. So here I have a model. With one finger, I can simply orbit the model around, but when I use two fingers, this is where it becomes multi-touch. So I can take these two screws, and they remain under my fingers at all times. I have pan, I have zoom, and rotate, all in a very intuitive fashion. I can move around with the model. Let's say we want to go inspect the clutch, for example, of this small engine. I can, well, let's first zoom in a little bit here, pan that down. I can hold the engine still with one hand and using another hand and pull parts out of this. So we can maybe find the bearings that are inside, pull those out, bring those over, and inspect that. So this is a multi-touch wall.